today I'll be playing Amateur Surgeon 3, and this is part 2.